set of the net to hand it off. Six different Golden Knights with two shots in that opening period. Josh Anderson had two and a huge hit there on Suzuki by Brayden McNabb. Weber went after McNabb, and that's going to be a penalty against Weber. Riley Smith, and that one ends up off the netting.
And Weber going right after McNabb
and Weber again.
Again
with a slash on the ankles of Brayden McNabb.
Well, Suzuki got up, and that's not an easy thing. Here's a pass. You can see he's looking down and right across. Didn't come up, didn't leave his feet, and that's a pass for Weber. It happens really quickly. As a player, you're cutting across. You're not thinking that offside D, but I can guarantee you Kevin Bieksi's done that 100 times in his career. Suzuki, to his credit, absorbed it well. Here's the retaliation penalty. And Weber went back at McNabb again and didn't take another one, but a nice save here by Carey Price. A little bit off the shoulder, off the bar, and out, and taps from his teammates for Suzuki for handling that hit and getting up.
So one of the best penalty killers on the Canadiens in the box. Third power play of the night for the Golden Knights. Oh, for their last 10. Petrangelo across, Pacioretty is in, fires right on through the screen of Alex Tuck. Back up top for Petrangelo. His shot turned aside by Price.